Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Cuban attended Indiana during the Golden Age for the basketball program. He graduated in 1981, the same year that the Hoosiers won their fourth national title, and the second by legendary coach Bob Knight. Cuban's billions came primarily from his passion for IU basketball. 8 March 2021.
Take our lead.
According to tech entrepreneur and Dallas Mavericks owner Mark Cuban, the world's first trillionaire won't be a hedge fund manager, oil baron, or social media tycoon. It will be someone who masters AI. $1 trillion is almost an unfathomable amount of money. 15 June 2020.
Let's help you make your mark.
As of 2020, Cuban is the 414th richest person in the world with a net worth of $4.3 billion, per Forbes. He has sustained and grown his wealth through investments in startups and his own business ventures. 7 December 2020.
Take our lead.
Mark Cuban. Mark Cuban is estimated to be the wealthiest of the sharks, with a net worth of $4.2 billion. The tech entrepreneur hit billionaire status over 20 years ago in 1999, and his fortune has only grown since then. The 26th of February 2021.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.